see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you.
Yeah, well, you know, Tony was the mayor of Baltimore Avenue. He was one of the greatest people you ever wanted to meet. He would do anything for anybody. He was a fish out of water, but you loved him. He argumentative, but once you get to know him, you couldn't do nothing but love this man, you know? And it wasn't nothing on Baltimore Avenue. He didn't know, didn't help. We had a great businessman, a heck of a barber, you know? And unfortunately, you know, everybody has to go one day, and they took one of our best brothers too short in life, you know.
I hear babies cry, I watch them grow, they learn much more than I ever knew.
Well, now that Tony's gone, the neighborhood will never be the same. He was like a mayor of this area, and he was loved by everybody.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Tony Rodriguez, officially, I call him the Rickon. He would give you the shirt off his back at any time, anywhere, and any place, and he would also say anything, anywhere, anytime, any place, and anywhere. But he was one hell of a man.
Tony was a good friend of mine. I've been knowing him about 20 years, maybe 22. He was lovable. We always hung together. He was a nice person to hang out with. And I'm sorry to see him go. I'll miss him very much. And my name is Mr. Bob.
I think to myself, what a wonderful world.